Hello. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Today we're gonna be doing some music stuff. So I put a post on Twitter quite a long time ago, and I was asking a bunch of VTubers and stuff for an introduction and stuff because I want to make some character songs based on VTubers. I think it'd be really interesting. So, we're gonna make maybe about two, three, depending on how short or quick we can get through them. But I have a couple here that I'm definitely gonna make. We'll be able to make them together. Any advice or anything like that is always appreciated. I'm by no means a professional. I just do this for fun. So if people are able to be satisfied or impressed with it, then that's really nice because honestly, it's just something I like to do. Right. Hello, Martinez. It's nice to see you. Hello, Alia. Yeah, of course. I saw yours as well. I'm gonna make something on it. Let's see. I might just go down the list of who I see. So, do these three. I think I'll do yours second because I have three right now. And the first one is Symphonia. I talked with Symphonia only a little bit, but I feel like I kind of understand what she likes. I feel like she'd be very into waltzes and stuff, something that has a lot of motion. So, let's see, let's see. We're going to move over here. Alrighty. Good, that works. Nice to hear. Hope you sleep well after the stream then. Or whenever you do. Symphonia likes. Hold on. Maybe I should. I wonder if I can put her thingy up on stream. Let me see, does this work? Will it show me? No, it will not show me. Hold on. I need to change the file type. If it'll let me. Yeah, Windows, I know you're not happy with me changing file types all the time. Leave me alone. It's annoying. There we go. That should work. Aha. Okay. Not sure how big this needs to be. There we go. So this is Symphonia's character. Very nature-like. So I feel like something that's very nature-like will be really good. So let's see here. I'm gonna use a soft piano. This is a lab's soft piano. It's one of my favorite VSTs to use, just because of how gentle it is. Yeah. All right. Let's start with time signature. Let's do 3/4. 3/4 is a very typical waltz signature. And let's do 1/15 for this. Yeah, there we go. Just F major. Let's see. No, not quite. Okay. Alrighty. Let's see. I want this to loop a few times before I extend on it. Alrighty. Thank you for the follow, Dire Wolf. It's nice to see you. Yes. Melodies are hard. Let's see here. I don't know. Welcome back, Alia. Man, this is rough. Try that. There we go. Just gotta change the velocity a little bit. Come on, there we go. Thank you, Martinez. Yeah, no, that's way too fast. Okay. Let's try third step. No, but I can do something with that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Polyrhythmic is so weird. Okay. That sounds a little bit better. A lot more waltzy. Okay. Now time to make the sound a little bit more real. Mm-hmm. Well, VTuber Nell, thank you for the follow. And also the raid. I forgot to tell you that... Thank you for the follow, I'm pretty sure. From last stream. But thank you for the raid, it's really nice. We're just making, we're making music for VTubers and stuff. thank you, Mitsugi. Mitsugi? I'm gonna say Mitsugi. Mitsugi, thank you for the follow. But yeah, we're not doing much. We're just making music. I hope you guys like music because that's all we're doing this stream. There we go. Kind of want to make this resolve a little bit more. There we go. Extend all this. If you eat the flower on my head. Well, it's a hibiscus, so I don't know what will happen. I imagine it wouldn't taste too good, but you can try. Overall, I think this is pretty much good for the piano part. It's not... Seems like we're having troubles with the bot. Hold on, maybe it's the bot acting up. Give me a second. Yeah, I don't know. Looks right. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, just Discord me the fix, and it's just, well, everybody go check out Nell if you haven't, they're right there in the chat, just go and follow them, and go watch their stuff. Oh shoot. Mm-hmm. Oh, no wonder it sounds weird. Whoopsies. Nope. Strings are hard, okay. Maybe I should add some pizzicato, something like that. Be a little bit better. Not a lot. Not a lot at all. But yeah, something. There we go. I wish the time signature wouldn't have to be changed constantly. Oh. you can't even see chat. Hold on. There we go. Yes, we're hidden. Whoops. Okay, pizzicato is weird. Why can't I hear the piano right here? Well, that's weird. Excuse me. Why? There we go. That was odd. No, what? Why does it just stop playing the piano right here? FL Studio, what? Huh? Oh. What? Ow. Ow. FL Studio, you stupid. Stupid FL Studio. I see. Yeah, it's doing the funny. What the crap? Ah, gosh. FL Studio, you funny thing. It's nice to see all y'all here. I know I'm not talking quite much. That's because I'm focusing on trying to figure out what's happening. But it's nice to see all of y'all dropping by. We're just trying to figure out how to fit strings into this sort of waltzy piano. This is my first time really doing like waltzy style, but that's pretty much what the person asked for. Strings don't taste that good. Yeah, I played violin for a good 5 years when I was a kid. Violin's pretty boring. I don't recommend it for an instrument. Piano is definitely a lot more interesting. Yeah. It ain't that fun. Let's see. Yeah, they're really metallic, which is nice for a lot of genres of music, but when you're trying to challenge the softness of a piano with something so rigid, it's pretty difficult. Oh, Lord. Why are you back to 4/4? Yes, do that. Do the thing I told you to do. So weird. I don't know. Martinez is a simp. He's got too many emotes. Ah, shrimp. Government, government. Why? Just keep it in 3-4, please. That was difficult. I am annoyed. You know what? Strings are pretty hard. I think we're gonna try and do something else. How about that? Doesn't have as much rhythm as everything else, and it's kind of hard to fit it all together. Let's see. We're gonna keep the pizzicato. But what has a lot of rhythm? Ah, Martina. Thank you so much for the gift sub. That's so kind. What a shrimp, Nell. Thank you. That was really kind. I appreciate it. Arigato gozaimashita. No, I don't know German. I do know Japanese, though. At least to a conversational level. Only know what I know. Yeah, seven's a bit much. Although my plan is to know 10 languages by the time I'm 30, which is stupid, but oh well. Thank you. Damn, music's so hard to do online. Music is hard in general. Yeah, music will always be sort of a pain to do, mainly because it takes creativity, and that's something I struggle with nowadays. When it's not writing and something I can easily just picture in my mind, it is pretty hard to do. Music is one of those things. You can't just picture music, you sort of just have to create it. It's kind of weird. Like, you have the things that you can imagine in your head. For example, you have some people that are able to picture something within their mind. And then you have the people that can't do that, and they instead have to find a way to see it. So while some people may be able to picture an apple in their head, some people have to go and Google a picture of an apple to be able to really recognize it. That's a weird example, but that's pretty much what it is. Some people have creativity, and some people have the means to be able to create. It does look like a road. Let's see. Good. Let's do some stupid stuff with this pizzicato. Why not? Let's do very little reverb. Lots of decay. まあね、日本語は難しいけどさ、もう少し頑張ってくるのができると思ってんだ。僕は7年くらい勉強したけど、本当にペラペラではありません。ペラペラではありません。そうね。まあ、頑張ってね。Sorry. Yep. The fun thing about Japanese is that half the language is not Japanese and is actually just Chinese, especially pronunciations. So, you know, you're learning two languages at the same time, basically. But when you go to learn Mandarin, you realize it doesn't help at all. Maybe with like a couple characters, but nothing else. It's still hard. Yeah. But the difference is that English is kind of like it's odd because English is always changing and well, pretty much every language is always changing, but Japanese doesn't really change much. It's always been the same. Pronunciation is consistent. There's no weird phonetics or anything. You say something one way and that's it. The only thing that changes is how many meanings it has or what it can refer to, which is why Japanese is more context-based, while English is not. You can be a lot more literal with English. For example, you can say like ame, which means rain, or you can say ame, which means candy. Just because of the way you change how it's said, it means a completely different thing. For example, if you say ame ga furu, it means candy is falling instead of rain is falling. So, you know, he can mess up your sentences pretty easily. But Japanese is it's overall a really beautiful language and it's really fun to learn. So. Mandarin is really hard. I still need the I don't know. The bot gets a little upset with people. I need to change some of the settings and make things better because it deleted all my friends' messages because he sent stuff too quickly. That was funny. Okay. Have fun lurking. Go find yourself some food. Nice. Thank you for stopping by now. I'm really happy to see you here. We're already past an hour. I think this is pretty good so far. For now, it is at least. It's definitely very interesting. None of these are gonna be really long. These are all gonna be like really short clips and stuff because they're just like character songs. If they want full-blown background music and stuff like that from me for some reason, I'm not very good. But if they do, they will go to my Ko-fi or they'll go to my website or my Discord, whatnot, and they'll message me and tell me that they want to commission me because, you know, I'm not just gonna sit around and make 8-minute songs for free here. I do that for myself, not for others. But, you know, if it's like a 15-second song clip or like 30 seconds, something simple like that, then yeah, of course I can do that. But, you know, it's just gonna be, you know, a sample. I'm pretty happy with that. It's very simple, definitely interesting. A lot of weird rhythms going on, but I'm pretty happy with it, all things considered. It's definitely not my style of music. I don't do waltzy, jazzy sort of music ever. I'm pretty simple. I do sound, music, noise. I do stuff like that. So, you know, it's pretty different. Nice, nice, and nice it. How about I want to add some extra sound in the background. Let me take a Yamaha here. Just slap that in. Ah. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. I don't think it needs to be anything more complicated. Mm-hmm. Okay.
I think I'm pretty happy with that.
So let's call this just Symphonia. Alrighty. I'll upload this little bit tonight and I'll send it to her on the post. Yeah. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Let's see here. Next. Who is next on the list? Let's see, let's see. Let's see. Oh, look who it is. Hello, Martinez. Oh, shoot. Oh, move. Image is too big. Come on. Am I able to crop this? Roll. How do I crop on this? What's the shortcut? The crop things? Control shift? No, that's stretch. Control alt. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay. You said on Twitter, you like orchestral pieces that are like based on John Williams and stuff like that. Yeah, and John Williams really likes The Planets by Holst. That is where he got all of his inspiration from, Mars, especially for stuff like the Star Wars soundtrack and stuff like that. And that's where all these sort of like Black Hawk Down, Band of Brothers, all these shows and all their songs, they always come from John Williams and all his inspiration. So we're going to try and do something similar to The Planets. Which is stupid because I'm nowhere near qualified to do that. Let me see. Let me see what sort of chords and stuff The Planets uses. The Bringer of War. Yeah, these are big chords. Do I have anything that is a little bit more simplified for me? Big chords.
This entire thing sounds really terrifying. Let me see. Okay. I think I'm a little bit prepared. You see, Pulse was kind of sad, I think, when he wrote this. All this stuff sounds really angry. It's kind of hard to make a orchestral piece with something that's not for orchestral music. This is not for orchestral music. That is Ableton, not this. So, we're doing something stupid. Let's see. Slow. Well, it sounds more sad than angry. But what it's inspired from is definitely not a very slow piece. Because it's very John Williamsy.
That's Martinez. Oh, shoot, I forgot. There, now you should be able to hear it.
Spicy chords. Let's go. Hello, Pog. It sounds pretty good. Okay, Alia, have fun. That sounds really good so far. Okay, now we are going to put some drums to it. Like really thick drums. Sort of like okay. Let's take this. And let's edit this. It doesn't sound like much right now. Let's see. Let's get it. Okay, let's take first let's take a thingy here, free clip. Look at that. That's fancy. Four times over sampling. There we go. Okay. Let's take this, bring the bass up. Okay. Let's put some reverb on it. Okay, hold on. Let's try just a basic rhythm. Seems pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good. No. Let's see here, let's see here. Yep. Trial and error. I don't know a lick of music school knowledge or anything. I just do what I like to hear. Of course, I know the basics of what like a major and minor chord are, all that stuff, but usually I'm just trying to figure out what sounds the best together. I do plan on taking some classes to learn more music theory and how chords and jazz and all that stuff works. But for now, I just enjoy making sound.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. I know, court detection and all that. But I feel like that takes the fun out of finding new things. Most of what music has been for me so far is just learning how to make things work with very little knowledge of things. Same went for writing. And I'm pretty damn good at writing now, so I know it's possible to get good at this as well. And for having no music school or anything like that at all, the person who even inspired me to even pick this up, Path Sell Tarts, he joined my Discord server and now he's pretty much my friend. So if my idol himself can recognize my work and say, yeah, you're pretty good, then that's enough for me. I just enjoy making stuff, and music's one of them. Of course, I'm not professional at all. I never said I am professional. I don't care to be either. I just enjoy doing random stuff with sounds and all that. And if people enjoy it as well, then that's all the better. That's not right. Welcome back, Alia.
Nope, didn't want to do that.
These ain't supposed to be long or complicated. They're just little character songs based on what I see and based on what they say they like. Yeah. Hello, not me ta, not Misao XO. I don't know. I'm just gonna say, you are Misa, okay? Hello, Misa. Well, other Misa. I'm gonna call you Misa. I'm gonna call Alia Alia. It makes things a little bit easier. What?
Yeah. Yeah, the re-trigger is pretty strong, the attack. There's the THX sound, okay. What is that sound? What? Why is it wobbly? Okay. That's a weird sound. I'm not sure if I like it.
Yeah, that's a lot better. Not sure. Overall, doing anything with strings and FL Studio is really, really hard because it's not made for it. I'd have to use Ableton, and I don't have Ableton. One day I'll get it. I definitely need it. But yeah, I'm pretty okay with this. It definitely sounds like something you'd hear in a movie. Very warm, sad. I wonder what it sounds like if I just change the key signature. Okay, here. Oh, this one sounds pretty satisfying. Yeah, I like that. Okay. Yes. I think that's pretty good for a very short sample. Yeah. Ain't supposed to be too complicated or too much. That'd be a whole day worth of work. Man, it's already past 2 hours. I'm glad so many of you are still here and sticking around. It makes me really happy. I just realized I haven't had the character really put up because yeah, I did change it. I hate that my OBS doesn't do things for me sometimes, but yeah, pretty cool. The whole prompt was really like military-esque, like Band of Brothers, sad, like music you'd hear from like a veteran, I guess is the best way to describe it. I'm not really sure. You just know it when you hear it. So I did that. Glad to hear. Glad to hear it was worth it. It's definitely not my best work. There's definitely a lot I could change about it and a lot I should change about it, but it's already been an hour worth of work, and that's a whole, day's process of redoing all this and making it sound better. And I'm not up for that right now. Unless you go ahead and commission me, then of course I'll do it. But yeah, I think that's pretty good for right now. I'm pretty happy with it. I'm gonna save this before FL Studio deletes it from existence. Alrighty. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm going to first fix all that. Good. Yeah. Okay. Wow, so epic. Alrighty. That's two. Not sure if I want to make a third one. Let me see what the third one I had written down was. It was Yoko. What does Yoko have? Let me check Twitter. Yoko. Yoko. Sounds musically fun. Let's make some tunes that both exorcists and spirits can vibe to. That tells me nothing. Exorcists and spirits. Ghostly vibe. I guess. What would count as a ghostly vibe? Organs? Oh, yeah. Organs. Let's try an organ. That's all I could think of. Flutes, organs, yeah. Organ one, let me see. You sound like crap. Deep woodwinds like oboe and bassoon. Yeah, bassoon might sound really good. Let's see. What is some very good chords we can use here? Let me see, let me see. Hard to tell. cords are issues. They're hard. That's for sure. Then again, when is anything ever supposed to be easy? I don't know. This is definitely going to be a pretty hard one to do because they didn't tell me any sort of info on what sort of music they like. I don't think a bassoon's the way. Vibe to. Do they mean vibe to in the sense that you can, like, chill out to it? Oh yeah, I forgot to change the PNG. I always do this. I always forget something. Streamer moment. Give me Yoko. Oops. Okay. Let me change this real quick. Hold on. Okay. There we go. Yeah. Okay. Spooky. Electric piano with some weird humanizer stuff, maybe. Okay, bye-bye, Gaia. Thank you for sticking by. It's nice having you. This is definitely going to be the hardest one because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Let's do a patcher. Let's put a humanizer on this. Pitch. That sounds pretty creepy. Okay. It was nice having you around, Martinez. You enjoy the rest of your night. Get some really good sleep. Creepy. It's hard to make creepy music. I don't know how people make it. It's just like creepy music usually is just jazzy for some reason. Because it's dissonance. Yeah. Look at that word. But yeah, creepy music doesn't really make sense. It's kind of hard to just make it on demand. You kind of just accidentally mess up a chord and it sounds a bit creepy. And I guess creepy music is also just sad music in a way. Creepy music. Creepy music. Ain't easy, I don't think. We're up on 2.5 hours now. I think I'm gonna drop this for today and pick this up on Friday, and in the meantime come up with ideas to do and how to improve this and whatnot. So I'm gonna drop this for Friday, and we will focus on that when we stream then. Overall, thank you all for staying by the stream. It's quite a lot more than usual. Last stream, we only had like 2 people the entire time. So seeing so many people show up, it was really nice. And I'm glad to see you all here. I know I didn't really talk much this stream. I guess when I'm working, I don't really talk a lot unless people are talking to me. So sorry about that, in case I kind of left chat over in the dust a bit. But overall, I'm still really glad y'all stick around and y'all talked amongst each other. It was really nice. And yeah, overall, Wednesday, we might be doing Valorant again, or we might be doing some Beam and G, because I definitely want to complete some of that campaign, or at least try to. But otherwise, if anything else shows up for Saturday, any other games, I will play that. I know I have a good bit of games just stacked up right now. And yeah. So look forward to anything else in the future because, you know, we're getting there. And I see two of you popped in just as the stream was ending. I'm sorry about you two, whoever just joined. The stream is ending. If you were here to stick around for long or not. I always stream at 6:30 p.m. EST on Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays. Saturdays are sometimes earlier, sometimes later, but I always stream longer on Saturday, depending on what I have in store. Overall, the streams, the my first stream was a bit longer than usual. It was about three and a half, three quarters of an hour. So it was a bit long, but that's because we played an entire game in one sit down, so it wasn't really hard to make it so long. And plus it was a debut stream, so. But overall, the streams will usually run about 2 to 3 hours. Sometimes shorter if something comes up, but you know, that rarely ever happens. So, for example, today it ran for 2.5 hours, pretty much 2 and 3 quarters. Yeah, whatever. Tomorrow there will be no stream, but I will be on Discord and I'll be pretty active. Wednesday, 6:30 p.m. And it'll be some Beam and G, so it might not be that long. It might be just the same as this, 2.5 hours or so, 2 hours. Who knows? If it's Val, it might be a bit longer because I feel like Val can go on a bit longer in some matches and not so much in others. So we'll see. I'm glad to see you all pop by. I'm really happy. Y'all can check out my website, my YouTube, whatever. You can join the Discord if you haven't already. And if you want to support me even further with any donations or anything like that, you can do so on my Ko-fi. I also have my commissions listed there for writing, which I am pretty good at, if I must say so myself. But overall, I'm glad to see y'all stick by, and I'll be streaming a lot more consistently. I won't be taking the weekends off. So, look forward to more streams. And yeah, if you want to see anything, just let me know on my Discord. And I'm always willing to try and do what I can to please the audience. As long as it's something that I will enjoy too, of course. But yeah, thank you all. And I love you all. And see you.